Welcome once again to the headquarters, fellow Red Devils and football fans across the world. So, as per the Telegraph, on Sunday, Cristiano Ronaldo had completed his medicals in his hometown, Lisbon, in Portugal. We know the Portuguese has always proved to be even fitter despite his age. Age of a man, blood of a team, simply Cristiano Ronaldo. So now that's the medicals is done, what's next and when should we expect him to be in Manchester? Now the paperwork is next on the line. He needs to be in England to sign all these hanging documents before official announcement, probably after the upcoming international break, provided he doesn't complete those by the end of the window. There's an upcoming international break, which will mean that Ronaldo will be in Portugal or still be away from England for that period. He's set to play Ireland before a trip to Qatar for a friendly, Azerbaijan with Portugal, a World Cup qualifier on 7th. He, Georgina Rodriguez, his wife, Ronaldo Jr. and the rest of the case will touch down in Manchester probably after the international break. So if Ronaldo returns on 8th, it means there's a chance to some degree that he could make his debut against Newcastle on 11th. Should everything be completed quicker after his return? Fellow Red Devils, is the current update I've got on Cristiano Ronaldo. Be active on this channel to get all the summary on the happenings around Manchester United. Thanks for watching and thanks for your time.